The final phase of this module consists of disassembling the Aqualung. Here are the main steps.
Inflate the buoyancy compensator. Close the cylinder valve. Purge the air from the regulator. Disconnect the hose from the BC. Undo any other equipment attached to the BC. Disconnect the first stage from the cylinder valve and fit the protection cap. Detach the BC from the cylinder. To prevent accidents, position the cylinder so that it cannot fall over.